I'm Mara Bryan. I'm the Research Operations Manager at EBI. EBI is the Energy Biosciences Institute, and it was formed to apply the techniques and knowledge in modern biology to problems in energy. The work being done at EBI is important because we're taking a big picture approach to the problem. If it's being done environmentally sustainably, if it's being done economically sustainably and socially sustainably. So we're looking at a big picture version of a problem that affects many, many people. I'm responsible for the day-to-day operations of the lab and making sure that the research here happens. So that means I'm in charge of making sure the researchers have the supplies they need, making sure that all the instruments are functioning, making sure that everything's organized. A lot of it is people skills in making sure that people are doing things the way they're supposed to be.
If somebody asks you about it though, there's just dead space if that line hasn't been used before because there's air in it instead of gas. So you just have to wait a few minutes and keep trying to light it.
Yeah, exactly.
There's a lot of things about working in the lab that I enjoy. I like working with my hands. I like being up and doing stuff. I'm a very hands-on person. I like figuring things out and fixing them and working with complex machinery. So I do a lot with lab robotics and automation. I do a lot with different, fairly technical instruments. So there's always stuff to learn, and that keeps it really exciting. My door is usually open and people come by when there's problems. So when those problems can be this instrument isn't working or my results didn't look good. It's very, very variable and there's no real typical day, which I like. I started as a pre-med student because in high school when you were good at biology, they told you you should go into medicine. And I quickly realized that wasn't for me. I looked at veterinary medicine for a while and eventually settled on wanting to study ecology. So I ended up doing laboratory research and focusing on fish physiology. I was interested in being a professor, but that didn't work out. So I started thinking about what I really liked about that job, about being a professor, and it was working with students, it was working in a lab, it was doing a lot of mentoring, and this job gives me a lot of what I was really excited about. So it's a very rewarding job. As a female scientist, there are still definitely challenges. Female scientists very often question themselves a bit more because a lot of the models in science are built on male models. It's sometimes difficult to come in with the confidence that's expected, but at the same time, things are definitely changing. So there's a lot more women in the labs now. For students that want to work in a lab, my biggest suggestion is it's never too early to prepare for a career in science because you do need to take the science classes. You need to know what options are available to you because I think high school and younger, people are always asked, what do you want to do when you grow up? For high school girls who are looking into science as a career, make sure you find female scientists that can mentor you and to give you that support that you need. I think that's really important for women who are interested in the sciences, to find somebody that they can talk to and who can help guide them. I love my job. I feel extremely fortunate because my job is really fun. I get to work with a lot of people, a lot of really smart people. We're working on problems that can really have a positive effect on the world. And that's an exciting thing because you can see the changes and you can see how research results can directly translate into a better environment.